Yeah, we are. Okay, the match is starting right now. MSV versus Anthrax. Yipes on second player side, Desmond Pinkney on the first player side. Okay, first attack glitch. It's gonna be Sentinel versus Magneto first. Sorry, not Storm versus Magneto. Oh, it's a button check for Desmond. Okay.
Now Yikes is gonna be respectful and give Desmond a little bit of time to warm up. He's just getting out some fast fight combos before the match gets underway. This is winner's finals of our Marvel vs. Capcom 2 team tournament and Season Beatings Redemption. So this is basically the finest Marvel vs. Capcom 2 action that you will see all year.
Hey, you gotta love the respect. You guys have known each other for years. It's not the first time they faced each other in tournament.
Top 8 action. Justin Wong has already been eliminated from Marvel vs. Capcom 2 singles. He lost to Potter early on, and just on the stream earlier, we saw him getting defeated handily 3-1, I think, by Chris Schmidt.
Potter, very impressive. I believe that's the first time he's ever beaten Justin. Also, the first time he's ever beaten Smooth Viper in tournament.
Oh, okay.
So he was very happy about that, obviously. And you know what? It's probably the last Marvel tournament ever.
Yeah, I know, right?
Or a last major Marvel tournament.
Last one of this caliber.
Yep.
Until maybe next year. Maybe until the next season's meetings. You never know. Maybe next year we could have a dual Marvel 2, Marvel 3 event. You never know, man.
Perhaps.
That might be hot.
I know I talked a lot of stuff about Marvel 3, but I'm actually looking forward to the game.
Oh, yeah.
I said all those things hoping that they would see it and, you know, fix them.
We're just taking a couple seconds here, swapping out systems. But yeah, I think that would be pretty interesting if I really want the Marvel vs. Capcom 2 crowd to hop on to MVC3, man.
It's only right. It's only fitting.
The game moves around kind of fast right now. And there is wave dashing, so, you know, join up. You can wave dash. Isn't that enough? Wave dash and try dash. Isn't that what you need?
A lot of people, they think that the game is slow. And I personally played it, and it's not a slow game at all.
How many people have actually played it that know what they're talking about?
Guys, for those asking questions about the Marvel Mix, this Marvel Mix is made by Nickville. It's Nickville's Marvel Mix, for those that are asking.
Oh, can you get that too?
I don't know. Google Nickville, dude.